Yeah, so this is the first set of rumble strips, and where they are leading to the bridge, the same Mundanya bridge, there's this set that I've crossed, and after this cave, where the next set of the rumble strip is exactly 150 meters away. And after this set of rumble strips, this is the pothole where he hit and lost control of the bus. The road is caving. It continues to cave. There's no signpost anywhere to show that there's a one-way bridge. It must have been there, but they removed it. And we continue to go. There's a stop sign here, mandatory stop sign, which is exactly 150 meters also, making it 300 meters in total. And from here to where the bridge is, there's exactly 40 meters. And from here, the bus hit the crash barrier on the far right of the road, and it continued moving until it hit the banks of the river. And this is a narrow way. The narrow way is here, and the bus is still lying. I'm sure you can still see from this side that the bus is still there. I can just pick part of the roof of the bus, and we still have a few people watching. So this is the area. Thank you.